at the great Super Great Yorkshire Run. She had that tremendous victory over Joe Bailey, didn't she? I've actually got great credit to our officials here. I've already got the first 48 here in the under 13 boys results. And it was a win there for Market Lonsdale in North East colours, ahead of Caden Solomon in Essex. And Jack Boswell completes on the podium finishes in the Hampshire colours. Sam Henry, the early leader, Buckinghamshire colours. Hugo Milner finishes our top five off. And also taking UK Cross Challenge 2012 season title, I think. He'll be going home. Like what's going to be given to him later in the presentation. Senior will be lining up with the pen agent. Just a few minutes away from the start of our first senior race. Just waiting for the tape to be rolled back.